only.
Fluorescent wall.
And somebody got the base model
tapestry
and added every feature to that, and then opted for the M3 and gearbox.
And so it's got a really broad crack. That's just a light fitting with some cardboard and fluorescent paint.
And in the E46, it's called the M52 plus.
The moon. Stick on moon.
It's technically an M54, but for it to be compliance, it had to be called M52 plus.
Sorry for the jittery video, guys. Next vid.